America's Got Talent.
Thank you.
You have to take it seriously. A big prize, you get to meet, you know, the royal family.
I hope Simon likes this. He's the one I'm a bit, you know.
I'm worried. Yeah.
Now, you've got to go out there and you have got to nail it.
It's all yours.
We would love to win Brit's Got Talent. And performing in front of the Queen would be absolutely amazing.
And, of course, we've got to do Wales proud on the stage.
Hello.
Hello.
Who are you?
We're the Ystrad Fawr dancers.
Fantastic. Where are you from?
South Wales.
You know that we actually have quite a lot of born dancers on this show. What makes you stand out from the rest?
We're different and we're really quite good as well, so that helps.
Do you think you can win?
Absolutely.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Dancing and you all dance brilliantly.
You're fantastic dancers. I think it was great.
It was very slick. You're all together. I feel like we just had a taster of what you can do.
Yeah. You're very talented. I love the idea that you kind of did something we weren't expecting, but the music tape was so jumpy, the way that one went into the other. Who edited the tape?
Our dance teacher.
Yeah. No, not my dance teacher.
Right, then you have to fire him or her.
I didn't. Not you, not you.
That awful sped-up version of Bad really sounded like Mickey Mouse. What's their name?
Carol Perry.
It's not. I didn't.
I think we'll just go to a vote.
David?
I'm going to say yes.
Absolutely yes.
Yes, from me.
It's a no to Carol. But it's a yes to you lot. Congratulations.
Well done.
Carol is going to become a metaphor.
How not to do it.
No, I'll blame it, Carol. It wasn't even Carol.
No, not my job, unfortunately.
No.
Another person's job.
She's just done a Carol.
And leave poor Carol alone.